The miners. The gods.
Too far gone. The ether's made monsters of them. All we can do now is put them out of their misery.
Isabel said she thought the Empire might be planning to abandon the capital. Could this be why?
Oh. You said you could call her Isabel. Never mind. If ever there was a reason to open the gates, an ether flowed into the air. Those guards at the gate. They weren't there to keep people out.
They were there to keep the Akashic in.
Doesn't look that far. Right. Some help.
Hold on.
As I used to be.
I'll take that as a thank you.
Look on the bright side. At least you won't get lost.
Thank you.
I see they replaced that wooden door with something a little more sturdy. On the count of three.
What happened to two?
Ask one.
Once more.
Aye, seeing as you're trying now. As if that was gonna keep us out. The Mother Crystal's just up ahead.
Is it? I can't see a thing.
Well, unless someone's moved it. There's no one about.
I knew it would be big. But this...
There. That's our way into the inner sanctum. You'd think they'd have patched that up by now. Sorry state the Empire's in.
Wait. You don't mean...
Aye. My little game of hide-and-seek with Bahamut ended here. A tragic cost to this remarkable architecture. Don't blame me, he started it.
But how did he make it out alive?
Walked. You should try it.